Don't be dismayed. Let me warn you, getting at the single thing that kills the preacher is being dismayed. I stand on this pulpit today and say to you, preachers who find themselves wrapped up in alcohol and drugs didn't just decide one day that I'm going to become an alcoholic and a drug addict. Leading people ain't no joke. You say go right, they say go left. Then you got the nerve to have some people that act like the church belonged to them.